Nia Luna. It belongs to Mitchell Rubinson. He's the owner of Cache Outlets for Women. He also designs wedding dresses for celebrities. And if you're also looking for a house in Miami, you're in luck. The house happens to be for sale at Elizabeth Tater. This is the Tater. Tater spent our honeymoon here with Danny Fisher. You're gonna see a rabbit, a black rabbit, coming on top of the pyramid of Scotch Mountain, which is up on the right of the house there. That was given to her by her best friend for her 78th birthday. You guys know who Elizabeth Taylor's best friend was? Michael Jackson. And once again, Michael Jackson gave her the rabbit. It was a joke from Michael.
Thank you.
water right behind the gray hole, you'll notice a flagpole. Right behind the flagpole is a two-story red house, which is the main home of the property. Next door, you're going to see a blue and white huge magnet steamboat in the water. Right behind the magnet steamboat is the guest house. These two houses coming up ahead, believe it or not, mostly this feature is not the yellow band that's in the water for the helicopter man for the moment as well. But there's also here an $80,000 outdoor air conditioning unit. This is installed by the swimming pool area. It's like a Facebook call the other customer that needs to call. They get this guy at code 68 to require an exhibition. It looks like the house is on fire when he came. His name is Thomas Creamer. He's the owner of the Fort Pino Towers and Valley Building in South Beach. By the way, ladies, he's 42 and single. Don't believe me, he's my friend on Facebook. Atrás del poste de banderas está la Casa Roja, la Casa Principal, atrás del Barco Azul y Banco está la Casa de Huésped. Las dos mansiones pertenecen al señor Tomás Creamer, el dueño de Puerto Pino Towers, de Beach, basado en Miami Beach. Lo más interesante de su mansión no es el encuentro de la emoción de la zona de la zona de Londres, pero también tiene un sofisticado aire acondicionado alrededor de la piscina, ¿verdad? Que va a 68 grados Fahrenheit, si lo decía. Es como aire frío que está alejando la piscina. Tomás Creamer es de Alemania, tiene 42 años, es multimillonario. Island, you got them two tall things, privacy wall, most of the landscape and palm trees block the view of the two-story house back there. This whole corner belongs to Sean Puffy Combs. He's better known to the world as Puff Daddy or BBD, and he parked his house with Tommy Montolo for a very good reason. En esquina la isla estamos dejando ahí atrás la pared con location de facilidad. Las plantas y árboles estaban a vista la noche atrás de los pisos. Yo les pertenece a Sean Puffy Combs, mejor conocido como Puff Daddy or BBD. Thanks for your attention, folks. Next stop is Palm Island. Don't forget the words we'll put here. Próxima parada, la isla de las Palmas. Gracias. we have Palm Island here on the left. Ahead of us, on the other side of the boat, you're gonna see out of the water, there's a small gray building next to the seawall. It's got the brown roof. The small gray building next to the seawall was an exit gun station, a bodyguard house. The main home sits in the back. Between the dates of 1927 to 1947, this small property coming up here on the left belonged to the notorious gangster from Chicago, the original Scarface, Mr. Al Capone. Al Capone and his family spent many winters in South Florida in his property here directly to your left. He also spent 7 winters in another private island over on the West Coast, a little more private than this one, called Alcatraz. That's the house where he died in 1947. He was 48 years old. Directamente a la mano izquierda del edificio muy cerca al lado de Chus Campes utilizó como casa y guardaespaldas. La mansión principal está atrás. De 1927 a 1947 perteneció al famoso gancho de Chicago, el señor Al Capone. Él y su familia pasaron varios inviernos aquí en el sur de la Florida en esta propiedad. Él exclusivamente pasó 7 inviernos en otra isla mucho más privada que esta que se llamó Alcatraz. Es en la casa donde murió Al Capone en 1927 y tendrá de 48 años. we're coming down the other right, you're going to see the small white boat that's out of the water. In the back, a two-story white house, got the flat roof. It's covered by the palm trees that were next to me. You're also going to see some wildlife here in the middle. This property belongs to Foster from Mexico, from Transcona, the golden girl, which is called Marulia. The Mexican pop star made 20 million last year from a mass city. She's opening a show right now called The X Factor. Ahí se ven el pequeño barco fuera del agua, tranquilo a la casa blanca, de hecho, para su propia una parte que cuenta con la vegetación. La versión pertenece a la famosa chica dorada de México, con Carlos Luis. Y en estos 20 minutos, se ha pasado por su último CD. Está presentando un show ahorita que se llama X Factor, la primera temporada. Alright guys, that was it for the Homes of the Rich and Famous. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the cruise back to Bayside. The bar is open top deck, only two of the inside, the marina. But before that, it's news from here, that's from here, and recently the American Airlines Nutrition Journal. If you did play the raffle, I have the winners in my hand. If you hear your name, come downstairs, pay me price. See you guys,